Batman, a cultural phenomenon, abounds with intriguing facts. Created by Bob Kane and Bill Finger in 1939, Batman first appeared in Detective Comics 27. Did you know Batman's secret identity is Bruce Wayne? Unlike many superheroes, Batman possesses no superhuman abilities, relying on intellect, combat skills, and advanced technology. Gotham City, his crime-ridden backdrop, has evolved as a character itself. Batman's iconic Batmobile and utility belt are integral to his crime-fighting prowess. Batman's darker tone and complex psychology set him apart, culminating in iconic storylines like The Killing Joke and Nightfall. His legacy spans comics, TV series, and blockbuster films, cementing Batman as the quintessential Dark Knight. Various actors have portrayed the character of Batman in movies over the years. Some notable actors who have played Batman include Michael Keaton in Batman, 1989, Batman Returns, 1992, The Flash, 2023, Christian Bale in Batman Begins, 2005, The Dark Knight, 2008, and The Dark Knight Rises, 2012. Ben Affleck in the DC Extended Universe films, Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice, 2016, Suicide Squad, 2016, and Justice League, 2017, The Flash, 2023. Robert Pattinson in The Batman, 2022. These are just a few of the actors who have taken on the iconic role of Batman in various movies throughout the character's cinematic history. The rights to the Batman character and associated elements are owned by DC Comics, which is a subsidiary of Warner Bros. DC Comics holds the intellectual property rights to Batman, including his appearances in comics, movies, TV shows, merchandise, and other media.